valency and atomic size, periodic properties, valency. Valency of an element is the number of electrons lost, gained or shared by an atom to obtain stable electronic configuration, that is 8 or 2 electrons in the outermost shell in a chemical reaction. For example, sodium atom with atomic number 11 has 2 electrons in first shell, 8 electrons in second shell and 1 electron in the outermost shell, that is valence shell. Thus, the number of valence electrons is 1. Chlorine atom with atomic number 17 has 2 electrons in first shell, 8 electrons in second shell and 7 electrons in the outermost, that is valence shell. Thus, the number of valence electrons is 7. Sodium and chlorine both have valencies 1, as sodium gives 1 electron and chlorine takes 1 electron. In order to achieve stable electronic configuration, that is octet, 8 electrons in the outermost shell, thus resulting in the formation of NaCl, that is sodium chloride. Gradation of valency in a period. Valency increases from 1 to 4 for the second and third period and then decreases from 4 to 0 when going from left to right in the periodic table. Gradation of valency in a group. All elements have same valency because of same number of valence electrons. Atomic size. Atomic size of an element depends on the atomic radius, which is the distance between the center of atom and the outermost shell. Gradation of atomic size in a period. Atomic size decreases from left to right as electrons are added to the same shell and concentration of positive charge in the nucleus increases, hence greater pull from the nucleus leading to decreased size. Let us observe the gradation of atomic size in case of elements of third period. Atomic radius of sodium is 190 picometers. Magnesium is 160 picometers. Aluminium is 143 picometers. Silicon is 132 picometers. Phosphorus is 128 picometers. Sulfur is 127 picometers and chlorine is 99 picometers. Thus, we see that atomic size decreases from left to right in a period. Gradation of atomic size in a group. Atomic size increases from top to bottom in a group. As new shells are added, taking electrons in the outermost shell farther from the nucleus. Let us observe the gradation of atomic size in case of elements of first group. Atomic radius of hydrogen is 53 picometers, lithium is 167 picometers, and sodium is 190 picometer. Thus, we see that atomic size increases from top to bottom in a group. Metallic and non-metallic properties. Metallic property. Metals are electropositive in nature, that is, show tendency to lose electrons and form positively charged ions. Sodium atom gives away one electron from its outermost shell easily, forming sodium ion with one unit of positive charge. Non-metallic property. Non-metals are electronegative in nature, that is, show tendency to accept electrons and form negatively charged ion. Fluorine atom accepts one electron into its outermost shell easily, forming fluorine ion with one unit of negative charge. Radiation of metallic and non-metallic property along the period. Metallic character decreases and non-metallic character increases from left to right in a period, that is, tendency to lose electrons, electropositivity decreases, and tendency to gain electrons, electronegativity increases because of decrease in atomic size and more powerful nucleus. For example, sodium positioned in third period first group is a metal, whereas chlorine positioned in third, that is, same period but 17th group, is a non-metal. Radiation of metallic and non-metallic properties down a group. Metallic character increases and non-metallic character decreases from top to bottom in a group. That is, tendency to lose electrons, electropositivity increases, and tendency to gain electrons, electronegativity decreases. This happens because of increase in atomic size with the addition of shells, thus less effect of nucleus on the electrons in the outermost shell. For example, carbon placed in 14th group, second period, is a non-metal, whereas lead placed in 14th, that is, same group, but 6th period, is a metal. Let us have a look at the tree diagram summarizing the variation in periodic properties of elements. As the atomic number increases, the atomic size in a period decreases from left to right and increases from top to bottom in a group. The metallic character decreases from left to right in a period and increases from top to bottom in a group. The non-metallic character increases from left to right in a period and decreases from top to bottom in a group.